Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition, played in a blind manner. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed for this, the expiatory sacrifice to the Abbey of Demanxessa. Agrain Greenfield of the Temple of Stendar, Charnwold Hill, where we're now standing. Well, we're outside the temple, but we're in Charnwold Hill. Told me that his god was angered. He needs untainted spider's venom from the Abbey of Demanxessa for a rite of atonement. It must be in Agrain Greenfield's hands at the Temple of Stendar within 5 days. So let's go to the Abbey of Demanxessa. I hope that's 5 hours then. A shattered statue stands here or something like that? He dropped his iron short bow. Traveler. A headless statue lies in the dust. A shattered statue lies here, and the thief just died. And where are you heading? I don't have a way of telling you that, sorry. I'm heading over here. To this hummock. The abbey itself. Look at this place. Giant bat just died. I found a short bow. The material of the weapon you are using is ineffective. Oh crap. Yeah, I don't think I can fight those things yet. Ugh. Ah! If they'll take themselves out. Oh! That's a problem. I mean, this will be effective against them. Oh, there's a bat. So it's a bat fighting a harpy. I don't think the bat has a chance. Giant bat just died. Are you injured, though? How many points? I can't see. 50? Ah. Maybe I can take you out? Hey, look at that. Hey, nice. Oh, they carry a little bit of gold as well. Die, you fiend. Wow, look, it has 80-something points normally. It's a good thing it was, like, infighting. Nice. Oh, yellow flowers. Holy relic, golden poppy, and 6 gold. That works. That works for me. Can I rest? Because I'm like... I art healed. Is that the wings of another one I see there? Yep, it is. Ow. Oh, you're a weak one. Nice. Well, that was awesome. Bunch of axes on that one. Oh, I hear another guy. You got a lot of points on you. Well, I did it again. Oh, what an idiot. Can I just pick him off from here? I know, it's not going to do much damage because it's sharp and he's bones, but... anything to give me a little bit of an edge. Stop moving, will ya? Whoops. I mean, if you're really a skeleton, what vocal cords are you using to make that scream? I really want to know. Unfortunately, I stink at archery. ~22% So 1 out of 5, I might hit him. So I'm gonna have to give up and just fight him. I was hoping to take off a few points. Let's try to deal with them. Ow. I think I hit him, or was that? I think, yeah, that was me getting hit. Gotcha. Half dead. Again. Ow. 2 hit points. No, I don't want to hear that. I do not want to hear all right now. Definitely not. Was actually looking for the way that I got in. Here's right here. I was putting it back. No. There we go. Let's go deposit this in our wagon as well. Something clipping through the ceiling. Look like a harpy wing or something. Like that. Can we rest here? Sweet. Restoration, short blade, archery, and critical strike. Short blade 43%. Archery 23%, restoration 22%, critical strike 17%. I like it. And 13% to the next level. Now I went in here. I was being attacked. Yeah. I ran in here as well. I believe. That's how the door goes. That's interesting. And then there's stairs. Yeah, you're in here. I'm not happy to make your acquaintance. Oh, there's two of them. God. Nice. So these things aren't as tough as I thought they were. Tough enough, though. Smack you with my blade, I will. Ow. Nice. Awesome. Okay. Alright, so I was going in here. Ah, nice. Loot pile. A talisman and a rare symbol. Another loot pile. 6 gold pieces, an icon, and another rare symbol. These aren't openable. Okay. I was hoping one of them might be a book or something. This might be just something to sell. Okay. Oh. More loot! 24 gold pieces, an icon, and a potion recipe. You cannot use this. Oh! You just info it. Okay. Potion of healing. Red berries, troll's blood, elixir vitae, and mercury. Cool. I'll have to hang on to that for the future when I get such ingredients. That sounded like a bat being a hit. Spider's venom! I would have missed it, too. I went in here looking for a secret door. This is it. I can feel the purity of the spider's venom. Now to get it back to Agrain Greenfield. Indeed. Four days left. Okay. So it must have been hours. 5 hours we traveled, not 5 days. Now, the only thing is, there was a stair somewhere, and I want to see what's up there. Yeah. Besides a harpy. Hi! A monk, huh? Oh, look at all this stuff. Chain kite shields. I can't carry anymore. Ow. Oh crap, there's another. Come down here because I don't want to travel into unknown places. Hey! Wow. An elven staff. Okay. I hope the elven staff will fetch a lot more money. Than the kite shields. Chain boots. I have steel boots. I don't see it, but I hear it. Ah! One of you again. I'll deal with you handily. I will. Gotcha. I've been in here, right? I just let it down here, yeah. Came out of here. There's nothing in here. Nope! Put you out of your misery. Rest. Dodging improved. Nice. I always like to check to see where things are. Dodging 15%. Well, it's a long battle. Long uphill battle for dodging. Oh boy. I thought that was... Yeah. I'm trying to sneak up on it. Nope! Thought I could get the back stabbing going. Ow. Harpies aplenty. Ooh, unicorn horn and a root bulb southern variety. There's another down there. I see it flapping around the shadows. I thought I did. Oh, maybe not. My mind playing tricks on me. This comes out here to the main cavern. I can dump my stuff in here. Was that letter again? I'm gonna keep that on me for now. Anyway. Okay. Where were those stairs? Full again. Eh, I heard that. I'm gonna cart this stuff back, still leaving all the leather stuff. kite shields are heavy. So I went up here, right? I hear that. Oh! You sounded a lot farther away than that, ow. Trade blows. Giant scorpion stinger, unicorn horn, and red berries. Northern. So I was heading down. I forgot where I was going. I think I was going this way. Okay, let's go up. What was that? I don't know what that is. Do I want to know what that is? That's something new. Whoa. Oh my god! Haven't seen one of you guys for a while. Nice, an imp. Haven't seen it since, like, episode 2? Mummy wrappings, southern red flowers. And this is another way out. Awesome. I mean, I might have missed somewhere. Don't think I did, but I might have missed one tunnel or something. That looks like a room. Yeah, but let's just go. I'm supposed to return to what's his name. First access the wagon. Yeah, I don't. Well, I'll put the ingredients in there. Alright, so I gotta go back to. I guess I get the name of this place. Charnwald Hill. Was a totally different area than where I was. A different entrance, different exit. Well, I would think this is a successful quest. Thief just died. Short blade improved. Hello, adventurers. I don't want to buy anything from you, sorry. Short blade, 44%. So I want to get long blade up, but it's still only at 22%. It's just a lot faster fighting with the ebony dagger, plus it's an ebony dagger. You have it? Spider's Venom! Stendar will be pacified. You have done well. Here is your award. Now, I think I was at 53% reputation. Now. I want to get all the way up so that they'll sell potions to me. I wonder if they do it yet. Will you train me in anything? Restoration, yeah. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, I think these guys are the potion sellers and make potions. Right now I'm content just to buy potions. No, come back when you have risen in rank in the organization. So we're not there yet. 58's not good enough. We're still an initiate. A lowly initiate. Alright, so let's get another quest. Marriage counseling. Yeah, I had work, but the situation has resolved itself. Thanks anyway. I really want to do that quest. A special plant. Our healer needs some sort of a special plant called White Poppy for his healing potions. I cannot offer you much, but I can give you the holy symbol of the Temple of Stendar if you'd bring us some White Poppy for our sacred duty. Sure. You have a kind heart indeed, Persephone. The white poppy we need is at a place in Long Castle Burrow called Long Castle Burrow's Best Elixirs. A young lady in green named Barbina Morstan will give it to us for free if you are there in 6 days or less. Please do hurry, Persephone. We have a great many injured innocents to heal. Long Castle Burrow. All right. Can I just go there quick? Hmm. Okay, Long Castle Burrow. Okay, crashed again. A small field of golden poppy surrounds the town. Well, we need white poppy. Check out the birds. I'm stumbling over stuff looking at birds. Get hit by lightning up there, birdies. Alright, so I need to find this place. Longcastle Burrow, whatever store. Longcastle Burrow's best equipment. It's south of here, I think. It's really easy. You want to go right there. Any points start on the map? Excellent. That's what I like to see. Okay. So it's south a bit. Oops. What do I keep walking on? I keep tripping over invisible things. They're not invisible stalkers. They're invisible bumps on a log. Jump very small. Short. Very short jumps. Well, I think it's more... Oh no! My God, the heavens are coming down upon us. Is it this? No, it's this. They might not be open yet. It's early. No, they're open. Good. Rusty relics lie wherever they were last tossed. All the wares show the cracks and chips of shoddy workmanship. A mouse scampers over your feet before burrowing into a nearby sack. Wonderful. Hello? Isn't this guy the one I want to... Longcastle Burrow's best elixirs. I'm in best equipment. Aren't I? Best equipment. So then... Wait... I'm looking for elixirs. I didn't have a chance to even ask about that. And now people went inside because it's raining. There's this one fool out here we're gonna ask. Alright, so it's not a general store then. Alchemist. Ah, there we go. The best way is to go east of where we're standing. Put it on my map, thank you. Okay, good. I can see people getting these two places mixed up. And it's so east. Easting we will go. Butterflies. South over here. It could be this red building. Nope, that's a residence. I am facing it now. Sturdy shelves cobbled together out of scrap lumber hold the shop's wares. The items are sound and functional, but little more than that. Well, this place is very underwhelming, all these shops here. Who am I meeting? Barbina. Barbina? Ah! 'Tis you. Here's the white poppy, Persephone. Now hurry back to the temple. There are many there waiting to be healed. Don't tell me what to do. Got some nerve over there. Oh my god. What's it called again? Charonwold Hill. Nope. I'm sure it was called Charonwold Hill. You're close, though. You're really close. Just died. My god. How many thieves have died when I entered cities? I think it's the funniest thing. Alright, so I'm at... ...58 with Stendar. I want to see if we can get over 60, if that's a new rank. Is that white poppy you have, Persephone? Oh, thanks, Stendar. Please accept our humble offering of this symbol of our order. Thank you. Wow, he still doesn't have... We're not rising the ranks yet. Jeez, how much more do we have to do for you guys? Well, being attacked. Shake your head. We'll take up another Stendar quest next time, guys. Until then, thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.